I have to warn you, Governor, as someone of the center left who's experienced this, there is a blue plate special aspect to both political parties where you have to buy into everything. For example, you have to be against vouchers now. Do you know that? Under the Democratic Party, you must be totally for the public school teachers unions. That's the deal. Are you comfortable with that? This part, both parties have their demands.
I'm fine with that.
You're fine with it?
But I am pro-life, I'm pro-gun, I'm pro-family, and I'm anti-tax. And I always have been. And I think that's abundantly clear.
Are you for any kind of enforcement on immigration? Any kind of enforcement? Because I never heard a Democrat talk about it. Are you comfortable with that kind of thing? Actually, law, you have to have a work permit, something like that that might be not too comfortable to people on the hard left. Are you comfortable making that kind of compromise as a Democrat now?
As bad as conservative as you can get.
Are you comfortable with that kind of thing? Actually, law, you have to have a work permit, something like that that might be not too comfortable to people on the hard left. Are you comfortable making that kind of compromise as a Democrat now?
I think we need to have a pathway to citizenship. I'm the grandson of a Greek immigrant.
What about enforcement? What about enforcement? I thought you're driving the easy stuff. You're going for the low-hanging fruit here. What about the tough stuff of being a Democrat?
Not at all.
You got to be very weak on enforcement, don't you?
See? I don't know if you have to or not. I think you have to do, each individual has to do what they want in their heart.
I'm a Jeb Bush Republican.
I'm a Reagan Republican.